So, ayan guys, tapos na kami mag-breakfast at nakapag-hugas na rin ako ng pinggan namin at ayan, pinapatuyo ko lang. Tapos, ayan, nag-handwash lang ako kasi pagka-umaga guys, nag-handwash ako. Isang beses lang ako gumagamit ng dishwasher sa isang araw. So, loaded yung dishwasher namin ngayon kasi nga kagabi, ayan, after maghapunan ay, ayan, so, malinis na yan, pero mamaya ko na yan gagawin kasi nga aalis kami ng mga bata. Pupunta kami sa park. At ayan, may juice ako para sa kanila at magdadala din ako ng Teddy Grahams just in case magutom or gusto nila uminom ng ano kasi mainit yung panahon ngayon guys. Ayan, so yan lang yung dadalhin ko kasi malapit lang naman yung bahay namin. Ayan. Hi there, Nate! Did you trace it? So, ayan guys, habang naglilinis ako sa kusina, siya naman ay gumagawa ng kanyang activities. Ayan. Tracing. Ayan, tapos kinukulayan niya. Ayan yung kanyang instruction. Good job, Nate! Tapos, si Clinton naman. Hi there, Clinton. What are you reading? Oh, Spider-Man?
No, Spider.
Oh, Spider. Okay. So, ayan. So, ganyan lang yung ginagawa nila, guys, habang busy-busyhan ako sa kusina. So, we're gonna get ready. So, doon kami pupunta, guys. Ayan. So, ayan, guys. Nahatid ko na sila doon. Ayan, kasi binuhat ko muna yung hoverboard. Tapos, ito naman ang bubuhatin ko ngayon. Para kay Nathan. Okay. Ride now, Nate. Put your seatbelt on. Put your seatbelt on.
I can rest it.
And you, Clint. Ayan, naka-helmet na si Clinton boy. At saka naka-may knee at saka elbow protection na siya. So, last year pa niya nagamit yan, guys. So, ngayon lang niya magagamit ulit.
I had an injury.
Yep.
How do I turn this on? Oh, now I remember. Like this.
What happened? Okay. Did you put your seatbelt on?
Yeah.
Okay. So, malapit lang yung park, guys. Andyan lang yung bahay namin. At ayan, ang ganda ng panahon. Andun, doon kami pupunta sa likod ng ano na yan, likod ng building. Okay, go kuya. Stand up, Clinton. Ayan, nanginginig pa siya kasi last year pa niya ginamit yan. Ngayon lang niya nagamit ulit. Go, Nathan! Ayan, nahihirapan siyang sumakay, guys. Nanginginig siya. So, parang, ano, naninibago siya kasi nga ang tagal niya bago nagamit. Go, Nate! Andoon pa si Clint, oh. So, naninibago talaga siya, guys. Hindi siya makatakbo ng mabilis. So, practice. Siguro magpa-practice ulit kami bukas. Ayan. Ayan, gumagalaw naman siya. And then si Nathan. Can you go back here, Nate? Ito naman, mabilis lang malubat yan, guys. Hindi ko alam kung ilang oras yan bago malubat, pero nalulubat yan siya. Tapos, kailangan kong kargahin pauwi ng bahay.
Uh-huh.
So, pwede lang siya mag-ikot-ikot. Good job, Nate. Dito na ang playground. So, ang ganda na dito, guys. Pinaayos nila yung ano. Yan, oh. Bago yan siya. Yep. Come here, Clinton! Nakarating din siya dito. Ang bagal nga lang. Hi, Clinton. Sus, ginaw ko. Oh, 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 slowly, slowly.
I used to go across that Pokemon like 5 seconds.
Yeah?
5 seconds. Well, I haven't used it. Wait, let's go. We're going to race.
Wait. So, hindi siya makatayo, guys, kasi nanginginig siya.
It's one lap. We have to go around here one time.
Okay, go around here, Clinton.
No shortcut.
Ayan, mahina na siya, guys. Hindi na siya tumatakbo ng ano. Lobat na yan. Uh-oh. No more battery, Nate. You wanna play your ball now? Instead? So, ayan. Lobat na. So, ayan. Wala nang battery, guys. So, maglalaro na lang sila sandali dito sa playground. Ayan, si Clint. Tinanggal na yung kanyang helmet. Good job. Now go back here. Good job. You are very strong now, Clinton. Okay, drink some juice first. Nathan, drink some juice.
I'm going to keep going.
Okay, drink some juice. You too, Kuya.
I'm waiting. I'm still good. And I didn't finish yet. Now, if I make it here, then I'm going to complete this. This obby that I made up. Quite a few kids know about this.
Good job. Okay, some juice.
Look what I did to my stuff.
Good job, Nate. You closed it. So, ayan guys. Ang init ng panahon. Pero yung mga anak ko, gustong gusto talaga nilang lumabas. Grabe ang init dito. Kaya pag summer, ano, sunog kaming lahat. Kasi palagi na lang nasa labas ng bahay. Ayan, nandun sila oh. Ayan, grabe ang init. Tapos yung daddy naman nila nasa trabaho. Ang aga niyang umalis kanina. Tapos, ayan, sabi niya kanina may overtime siya. So, kami lang ng mga bata. Ng buong araw kami lang. So, ganito lang kami pag summer. Madalas kami sa labas. Okay. So, nagpa-practice pa rin siya hanggang ngayon, guys. Nanibago talaga siya kasi gan nga naman. Super tagal na na bago niya nagamit ulit. So ayan, finally guys, nakakatayo na siya. Good job, Glinton! Now you can stand up, Glinton.
Yeah, just a few minutes.
Yep.
Because I was on the playground for 2 hours, so yeah, a few minutes. Going to go around here. But I just got the hang of it again. Before I was going real fast, but now I just have to go slow.
Yep.
Maybe I'll speak.
Yeah.
I'm going to drive over it.
Okay. Don't pick it up. Leave it there.
Roll me over it. I didn't know if it was too tall, but I can go over it. I thought it was a Oreo wrapper.
Yep.
And I bet any of my fellow second graders in my class would.
Mm-hmm.
And I only got the hang of it.
Slowly.
It takes a second to slow down.
Yeah. Go now. Good job.